All right, so this evening I am going to bring up the topic of ratings for the movies and the television, specifically that involve acts of barbarianism. What is it? Barbaric acts to animals. This evening there was a silly movie called Jack and the Beanstalk, and I thought, okay, Jack and the Beanstalk, that's good, you know, my dad might like this. So he's watching it, and it was a good one. At the very beginning, it was kind of showy, and I'm like, well, that's neat. And yet, midway through, before he actually got the beans from the cow trade, you know, with the old man, there was some bad kid. And the bad kid picks up a sledgehammer and lifts it, and he's gonna bash the head of his cow in. And he's in full swing like this, and he gets stopped by this old man who has the beans. And I'm like, okay, well, that's it, that's enough. That's not appropriate for anybody. I don't care how old you are. If you're a little child who's 3 years old, or you're an adult who's 85, nobody wants to see that action, ever. So that movie is going whisked away into the pile of do not show, because it is cruelty to animals. It is one that keeps pushing that, and inside sick people's heads, you know, sick people get that in their head that they can do that action. So this is a Hollywood push. This is the people from over there, and this is not shame on them. I can't do a shame on them. I can. They have to be blocked. We have got to block them. And this is not a rated R, rated X. This has to be rated cruelty to animals. Thusly, it cannot be played. That is enough. You know, we have got to make laws. We have to make limits. We've made limits for the PG, whatever that is, or the PG-13, or the rated R. We have to make limits for the cruelty to animals. And I believe this is the second time I've said this. I watched that one movie a long time ago that was really mean to the elephants, that showed them getting destroyed. No, it had the elephants actually crushing a man's head on a platter or something. You know, I don't want any of that going on. I don't want any cruelty to animals, any animals that are making cruelty, you know, by some trick of movie. All of these, you know, whatever they want, their little glitchy television moment, they have got to be banned. They have to be banned. I mean, there have got to be rules and limits. I mean, we are developing, all these people in this United States or in this Europe, and they're just, you know, becoming just unethical, immoral, and they're taking animals and they are hurting them. And I'm like, well, where are they getting this guideline? Where are they getting the guideline to do it? You know, obviously they have no parents to tell them. So what? They have a movie that shows them. This is how you bash a cow's head in with a sledgehammer. And the title is Jack and the Beanstalk? I mean, I'm just like, whoa. Whoa doubt. Anyway, so, hello, government, United States, how about that one? Can you pluck and play that and all that you do all day? Since you're so Republican now, one would think that that would be the one that you could do. One would think, you know. Make it like a cruelty to animal. So what? A CTA. If it's a CTA, then it's a no-go. It does not get aired. It does not get aired. It does not get out there in the movies. It doesn't get out there on these Amazon whatevers, or the YouTubes, or wherever we're seeing them, you know. A CTA, cruelty to animal.